la ola y se puede abrir el tema. El arma que era una buena. The book of Psalm, the true happiness. Happy are those who reject the advice of the evil people, who do not follow the example of sinners, or join those who have no use for God. Instead, they find joy in obeying the law of the Lord, and they study it day and night. They are like trees that grow beside a stream, that bear fruit at the right time, and whose leaves do not dry up. They succeed in everything they do. But evil people are not like this at all. They are like straw that the wind blows away. Sinners will be condemned by God and kept apart from God's own people. The righteous are guided and protected by the Lord, but the evil who are on the way to the Lord. Now, thank you for remind us everything that the true happiness is through the obedience of the commandment for the Lord that is given to us. Lord, before I praise you, oh my soul, praise to God. Made in His image, redeemed by protection, take it fully as His own, and meet the human heart. Yes, to abide, O Lord, abide, O Lord. Never cease to me your hominy, that I might abide, O Lord, abide. Eternal home in give us the daily bread and forgive us our debts, The miracle of Christ is with us. This is our home, and this is the port of the world. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour. Glory be to the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, and ever shall be, world without end. O my Jesus, forgive our sins. Save us from fire, from hell, and bring all souls to heaven. Especially those who need our mercy. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, Creator of heaven. I believe in Jesus Christ, the only Son of God, who was conceived by the power of the Holy Spirit. Born of Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended to the dead, and was buried. He ascended into heaven, seated at the right hand of the Father. From the initial contact, the Lord is the Lord, the Holy Spirit, the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body and the life of the Lord. The resurrection of the body and life of the Lord. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us. We forgive those who sin and forgive us for the things that we have done. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Glory be to the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, as it was in the heaven, and ever shall be, world without end. O my Jesus, forgive our sins. Save us a fire from hell, bring all souls to heaven, especially those who need help. Bring all souls to heaven, especially those who need help. I believe in God, Father Almighty, Creator of heaven and earth. I believe in Jesus Christ, His only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the power of the Holy Spirit. Born of Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He ascended to the dead, and the dead of the dead. He ascended into heaven, seated at the right hand of the Father Almighty. And then he shall come, judge, and live. Believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Spirit, from the union to the forgiveness, the resurrection of the body and life of the Lord. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us as we forgive those who have sinned against us. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. And blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Glory be to the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, and ever shall be, world without end. O my Jesus, forgive us. Siapa yang pernah berbuat 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 ascended into heaven, seated at the right hand of the Father Almighty. From thence shall come judge the living and the dead. Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of sins, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body and the life everlasting. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive our sins. As we forgive those sinners, and we think that at least what they did not come after them. Mary, Lord of grace, the Lord, who said among women, and the Father of the Lord, Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the end. Glory be to the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, as it was in the heavens, as it was in the earth. My Jesus, forgive our sins, give us a fire. Pray also, celebrate, 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 now. I believe in God, the Father, Creator of heaven and earth, I believe in Jesus Christ, His only Son, who was conceived by the power of the Holy Spirit, who Mary, Sabado, Lord, 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 Holy, 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 holy God. Holy mighty one, holy mortal one, holy, holy, balaan, balaan. Yes, kapangyarihan. Yahweh, Yahweh, Yahweh. It's your holy name.
Glorify thy name, Lord.
Bishop. We love you. We praise you. We adore you. Glorify thy name and all the glorify thy name. The whole armor of God. Finally, build up your strength in union with our Lord, and by means of His mighty power, pour on all the armor that God gives you, so that you will be able to stand up against the devil's evil tricks. For we are not fighting against human beings, but against the wicked spiritual forces in the heavenly world, the rulers, authorities, and cosmic power of this dark age. So put on God's armor now. Then, when the evil day comes, you will be able to resist the enemy's attack. And after fighting through the enemy, you will still hold your ground. So stand ready with truth as a belt tied around your waist. With righteous as the, your waist. As with the righteous as your waist. And as the shoes, the readiness to announce the good news of peace. At all times carry faith, at all times carry faith as a shield, at all times carry faith as a shield, for with it you will be able to put all the burning arrows by the evil one, and accept salvation at the helmet of the word of God, and accept salvation as the helmet of the word of God, as the sword which the Spirit gives you, as the sword which the Spirit gives you, do all this in prayer, asking for God's help, pray in every occasion, as the Spirit leads. For this reason, keep alert and never give up. Pray always for all God's people. Lord, thank you for whole armor of God. To defend us in every occasion. Lord, keep for and well now.
Yeah. Lord, we are now in healing and vision, Lord. Yes, kali ka dito. Kali ka sa kaya. Huwag ka may anong. Brother and sister, we are now in healing and vision. Just, just hand up your hand. I'm sure the angel surround us.
Yes.
Yes.
Listen.
Come here.
Para mamaya mag-alita.
Bye-bye.
Sleep. I see. This is, yung Bible, yung Lord, patawad ko. Kaya ng Bible na sa Panginoon. Gano'n ka, kapangyarihan ang salita.
Lika.
Hug. Sa pagmamahal sa amin, Lord.
Oh, my egg!